Donald Trump is a fucking weirdo. If you voted for him, I don't have no problem with that. But if you still with him, fuck you. Funky doghead bitch.
This go for any rapper, Snoop Dogg, T.I., whoever, Eminem, whoever won't smoke with all that. I'm getting tired of low IQ individuals always having an opinion. And that's on gang, let's get it. Hey, one, two, three into the four. Snoop Dogg, you ain't been hot since 2004. I ain't your normal conservative, cause I'm with all smoke. And they go for any rapper, make y'all luck on me to go. Keep trying to reinvent yourself, you in the Snoop line. That's ironic, every time I hear you talk Snoop line. And somebody gotta do it. Hold on, let me get them. How be saying Trump is racist, but was taking pictures with him. Said America ain't done nothing for you, okay, but I swear that you went from gang banging to a multi-billionaire. Teaching kids they beat him, don't tell them how music got you here. Capitalism is the wine, United States. When did Trump become racist? Was it before or after? You were shaking hands with him. Well, it really don't matter. Either you was fake then, or that mean you fake now. Or that mean you want attention cause you thought she for some clout. First up at reducing sentences and getting people out. Y'all are praising Meek Mill for something he do nothing about. First reformers under Trump, I mean he really signed. Now look at the three straight laws and ask who behind it. Look at crime Bill Joe. And then maybe you find it in the culture out of order. Right now in the realignment, I'm a coon for supporting Trump. Okay, it's lit, but you support rappers that praise murder. And that make no sense, and you do it too, and it sound good, I must admit, but I'm here to destroy it all until it don't exist. Think about the kids, the future, what we put in their minds, selling dope, having sex and toting illegal nines, doing drugs, having baby mamas committing crimes, and it has to evolve, and right now it's the time, and let's talk about family, about God, about country, how y'all not oppressed rappers were able to get some money, more risk than 99% of white folk in this bunny. You can't play me like you a victim, cause I'm not a dummy, y'all in matches telling people they won't make it out of hood, saying if it wasn't for the white man, then they could. I say, if it wasn't for that mindset, then they could. If it wasn't for that mindset, then they could.
Y'all imagine telling people they won't make it out of hood. I'm telling them, if it wasn't for that mindset, then they would. That's okay. I'm with all the smoke. You see me in my MAGA hat, I dare you to try to take mine off. That's what that 2A for. The Second Amendment is just in case that first one don't work.